23rd of July. Come closer. Today's 23rd of July. Just gone to the gym once today.
That's here, yeah?
I've been to the gym once today. I ran, just come from a run. But obviously, I drove to the park. Cause I was coming from somewhere. So I ran, and then my mum asked if I could get some drink. Got some drink. This is me, so I'm still sweating. But I ran like this today. I ran out like this. I didn't wear no top or nothing. I just ran like this. So, you can see I ain't messing about. It's good. I'm getting quite slim. I don't like the whole slim look, but at the end of the day, even though this is small, it needs to be completely gone for you to get to the point, yeah, where you're burning so much calories that you need to eat more. And that's the position that I want to be in, yeah, because I'm a big eater. So this is what motivates me, eating more. I was looking at some of my previous videos when I lost a lot of weight, yeah? I definitely was a lot more skinny. It was good. I'm really just, I try to keep the size, but if I lose the size, whatever. Thing is, yeah, keeping size, yeah, is a slower process. So, yeah. So as you can see, my stomach's like here. I need to be like this. Can you see that, yeah? I need to be like this. Not like that. So just those last little bits, and that's the hardest to go. You gotta really push. You gotta eat good, you gotta eat clean. I actually can't wait tomorrow to have my little treat. Yeah, but when I have a little treat, yeah, I'm not gonna go crazy like I usually do. So it's not gonna be carbs, it's just that pork is not really a good protein, a good source of protein. But move further back. Let me see in this light. Come. See me here, yeah? Good lighting. Is it good? Yeah? Okay. So I'm gonna do different angles, different lighting. Huh? Yeah, good? Over here, but yeah, I doubt I'm gonna train. I might train again later, I don't know. I doubt I'll go to the gym again. The run, you know, I do two runs. I might do, oh yeah, that's what I wanted to tell you in this video. You know, every since I've been doing these runs, the run that I did today is the one around the park here, yeah, that always takes me 20 minutes. Today, I've done in 18 minutes, and cutting it for 2 minutes is really, really good. What was different is that usually I run the whole way around, but what I've done is I try and run fast. And I had to walk a bit, run fast, and I had to walk a bit. Then I really ran fast, yeah, right near the end. Yeah, I really, really push. I started at 12, so I know when I saw like 12:17, I was near the end. I was like, come on. But I knew that it was almost 18, almost gonna be 12:18. I just ran. I got to 12:18 now. I'm still running. And ended on 12:18, so 18 minutes today. So I'm proud of that. I really, really pushed hard today. So, yeah, Cali, I'm out.